this ship. Now the puck is cleared to the neutral zone. Some high sticking between Thornton and Dittica. They're going to fight in front of the Edmonton bench. It is Scott Thornton and Gerald Dittick toe-to-toe. This is quite a scrap. Ooh, they're slugging each other in the face with three right hands. And down they go with Thornton on the bottom.
Oh, that was a toe-to-toe beauty. Don Cherry will love that one. Dittick and the rookie Thornton toe-to-toe, each with a free hand wailing away. Initially, Thornton landed some pretty good punches, but Dittick caught him a beauty, I think, right on the nose. And I'm not so sure. I think Thornton might have a bloody nose right now, but it happened right in front of the Edmonton bench as Dittick and Thornton collided. Dittick came in, took him into the boards. Thornton then dropped his stick and his gloves immediately. They were in close quarters initially, but then they were able to separate, and then the fight was on. A right. Both players landed a number of punches. It ended up with Dittick on top at the end. And the in
on the post. It's still one all. Vancouver putting on some good pressure on this ship. Now the puck is cleared to the neutral zone. Some high sticking between Thornton and Dittick. They're going to fight in front of the Edmonton bench. It is Scott Thornton and Gerald Dittick toe-to-toe. This is quite a scrap. Ooh, they're slugging each other in the face with three right hands. And down they go with Thornton on the bottom.
Oh, that was a toe-to-toe beauty. Don Cherry will love that one. Dittick and the rookie Thornton toe-to-toe, each with a free hand wailing away. Initially, Thornton landed some pretty good punches, but Dittick caught him a beauty, I think, right on the nose. And I'm not so sure. I think Thornton might have a bloody nose right now, but it happened right in front of the Edmonton bench as Dittick and Thornton collided. Dittick came in, took him into the boards. Thornton then dropped his stick and his gloves immediately. They were in close quarters initially, but then they were able to separate, and then the fight was on. A right. Both players landed a number of punches. It ended up with Dittick.